Johannes Vermeer, John Vermeer. Dutch Golden Age artist John Vermeer is best known for his Delft paintings, including The Love Letter and View of Delft, and his pearl pictures like Girl with a Pearl Earring. John Vermeer joined the Delft Painters Guild in 1652. He served as its dean for 1662-63 and again from 1669-70. His early works include Girl Asleep at the Table. As his style matured, he painted Little Street and View of Delft. After 1660, Vermeer painted his pearl pictures, including The Concert and Girl with a Pearl Earring. Born in Delft, Netherlands, circa October 31, 1632, Vermeer is one of the most highly regarded Dutch artists of all time. His works have been a source of inspiration and fascination for centuries, but much of his life remains a mystery. His father, Rainier, came from the family of craftsmen in the town of Delft, and his mother, Degna, had a Flemish background. After his baptismal record at a local church, Vermeer seems to disappear for nearly 20 years. He likely had a Calvinist upbringing. His father worked as a tavern keeper and art merchant, and Vermeer inherited both of these businesses upon his father's death in 1652. The following year, Vermeer married Katharina Bones. Bones was Catholic and Vermeer converted to her faith. The couple moved in with her mother and would eventually have 11 children together. In 1653, Vermeer registered with the Delft Guild as a master painter. There is no record of who he may have apprenticed under or whether he studied locally or abroad. Vermeer definitely had at least a friendship with leading Dutch painter Leonard Bremer, who became one of his early supporters. Some experts also believe that Vermeer may have been influenced by the works of Rembrandt through one of Rembrandt's students, Karel Fabricius. The influence of Caravaggio is apparent in Vermeer's early works, including The Procurus. The painter also explored mythology in Diana and Her Companions, and religion in Christ in the House of Mary and Martha. By the end of the decade, Vermeer's unique style began to emerge. Many of his masterworks focused on domestic scenes, including The Milkmaid. Many of his works have a luminous quality, including the portrait Girl with a Pearl Earring. Vermeer enjoyed some success in Delft, selling his works to a small number of local collectors. He also served as head of the local artistic guild for a time. However, he was not well known outside of his community during his lifetime. Vermeer struggled financially in his final years, due in large part to the fact that the Dutch economy had suffered terribly after the country was invaded by France in 1672. He was deeply indebted by the time of his death. He died in Delft circa December 16, 1675.